Exposure of the operating field during the cataract surgery is important. Adequate exposure of the operating field facilitates easy instrumentation inside the narrow cavity of the anterior chamber. Poor exposure compromises the space available for instrumentation and makes the surgical steps difficult. Overexposure of the globe is often associated with increased pressure on the globe by the instruments used for eyelid retractions. All of the above factors are associated with increased surgical complications during cataract surgery. In this video, we would like to discuss various types of speculums used during cataract surgery. You can find the links to other videos on similar topics in the description of this video. You can also find the links to the various speculums disused in the video. Various eye speculums are used for various cataract surgical procedures. Commonly used speculum is barraquer eye speculum, which is available in two sizes, adult size and infant size. These are commonly used during cataract surgery. It has wired blades for eyelid retraction without any lid guards. It provides the easy and wide opening of eyelids with a fully exposed lid margin during the surgery. The soft spring action protects the eyelid from excessive stretching and injury. Liberman eye speculum and barraquer eye speculum are also used. These speculums offer more controlled opening of the eye during the surgery. It has an angle blade which reduces the interruption of the operating eye field during the surgery. It has a screw mechanism which offers better control in opening the eye speculum. These have wired blades which helps in retraction of eyelids without undue pressure. The speculum helps in varying the exposure of the operating field and changing pressure on the globe during the surgery. The selection of these speculums is often dictated by the surgeon's choice and past experience with the use of these speculums during surgeries. Other important factors are age of the patient, deep set or protruding eyeball, surgical requirement of a wider operating field. Hope you find the video useful. Please let us know in comments the speculums which you think are also useful for cataract surgery. Please let us know the other topics on which you would like to see similar videos. Check the description below for a link to other useful videos and instruments mentioned in the video.